take that jump, you don't fear the fall.
It's been an amazing experience.
When the water rises, you built a wall. When the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name.
Hello, my name is Daniel. I'm from Sweden.
Hi, my name is Anne.
My name is Carl.
Bueno, mi nombre es Lucas y soy de Argentina.
This is my third contract.
Third contract.
Este es mi primer contrato con Celebrity.
My third contract with them.
No, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I did it all. I did it all.
Lucky me, Celebrity was in town and I just emailed them. And I said, hey, I would like to work for you, and I went for an audition. So there was, I don't know, maybe over 400 people auditioning at the same time. And you go in, you auditioned, and then you found out if they wanted you for another round.
We get hired as a cast, and then we go over to Miami to rehearse. We have a housing there.
So the studio is this massive rehearsal space. I remember first seeing that place and being, this is huge.
So Celebrity has the largest studio in the world that they share with sister companies Royal Caribbean and Azamara. It has dance studios, aerial studios, private vocal rooms in a separate wing of the building, fully equipped proscenium theater, a state-of-the-art recording studio, a gym, a kitchen, two floors of costume facilities, and more. It's absolutely amazing. I wish
that I could. It takes about 10 to 12 days to learn each show. We learn about 3 or 4 production shows each cast for each ship. When we first come to rehearsals in Miami at the RCL Studios, we don't know who our cast is, we don't know where in the world they're from.
We pretty quickly become family.
So once rehearsals finish in Miami, the cast flies as a group to join the ship wherever it is in the world. We do onboard safety training and we start like 2 to 3 weeks of install process.
Once we finish the install and open all of our shows to the guests, that's when the real adventures begin. I swear I live.
Working with Celebrity has been amazing. You can tell I wouldn't be doing more contracts if I don't love this job.